Yeah, I think Kyuki, I mean, not as good as you, but I also draw and I also paint. So I think jo, the thought behind the art and every painting, every drawing had a story. I think that was very interesting, and to see it from the perspective of someone who is so young, for him to be able to observe so much, especially a zebra stuck between the trees. Did you actually see that? Or was
I've seen a YouTube a short video about this. It was just a what is it called? It was just a reel.
Okay, okay. So I feel like just say I mean, when you paint something, of course you are trying to depict, but it's only called art when it when you can interpret multiple things from it. And you, I could see that in the drawings. Abhi mujhe aur bhi drawings dekhni hai, aur bhi paintings dekhni hai. I see a lot of them have already been sold. but yeah, I think congratulations, Ayan. I think you're very, very creative.
Thanks.
And I'm very happy and I'm very glad. Thank you for having me over here.
You're welcome. There is always for a cause also. This is also a cause. You know,
of
how
course.
Happy you feel and you're always there, you know. Matlab jaise hum ek cause ki baat, raat ko neend achhi aati hai, aisa lagta hai ki yaar din mein kuch achha kaam kiya humne, aisa, that feeling is there.
No, I think I'm always it is great, and I think it's lovely that all of you are here, everyone's here to support a young artist, and I think it's great that we're also here to congratulate him on winning his prize for this wonderful painting, which also has a red dot on it. You should have like told me a little earlier, Ayan.
I just forgot about it.
Okay, you forgot about it. but I think it's nice, you know, it's great to see that people appreciate talent, and it's nice to see that everyone's come together to appreciate his talent.
As you also paint, what kind of painting normally you do, and kitna waqt nikal lete ho is shauk ke liye?
Ab to waqt nahi milta, lekin bachpan se main paint karti aayi hoon, and what kind of painting, though it's difficult to say, but I like to use people to depict what I'm feeling. So my paintings are more into personification, but my paintings are very personal. I feel like I feel it takes a lot of courage to be able to show it to the world. I don't show much of my painting.
Manoj ji, itne matlab ki itni in-depth knowledge history ki aur apni painting mein dikhana kitna acha kaam hai aapke liye
aapke. I mean, like I said, ki cheezon ko observe karna aur fir unko recreate karna on paper, on a different medium, that requires a lot of creativity. I mean, you know, hum sab itni cheezein dekhte hain, chahe aap yahan pe jaise Varanasi ki painting hai ya phir wildlife ki painting hai, history ki ko depict kiya gaya hai, to it shows a certain level of imagination also, and it shows a certain level of being able to depict that on paper, which is not easy. So I think that's always impressive. I always like looking at art because it just shows the same world from a different perspective.
Manushi ji, inka ye bhi kehna tha, matlab kuch der pehle press se baat kar rahe the, ye bhi ye bhi keh raha tha ki matlab Manushi ji aayegi to main unko bolunga ki wo bhi aur word of mouth leke matlab ki jo hai aur publicity kare is cheez ki matlab.
Of course, I think it's very important, and I'm so happy that all of you all are here, you know, to support this cause. And I think it's so important to talk about talented children of our country who are making us proud on a global platform. And it's so good that people have come here and people are celebrating this.
2024, how are you looking forward and commercial way, like, you know, this year going to be?
It's a special year for me. But I think you're, right now we're all here for Ayan. And I'm sure that I'll keep seeing you guys, so you'll keep knowing whatever is happening. But yes, I have a film coming up very soon, Operation Valentine. So, I mean, you'll be seeing me promoting that.
What is Valentine Day to you?
Valentine Day to me? You are digressing really.
Also, Valentine's Day, mauka hai aur log Kuwara Day karke petition sign kar rahe hai, kuch kehna chahenge Kuwara Divas?
ये तो मैं पहली बार सुन रही हूँ. ये तो मैंने कहीं नहीं सुना. ये आप मनाते हैं?
मतलब बहुत सारे लोग अभी पिटीशन साइन,
आपकी शादी हो गई तो फिर आप क्यों इस बारे में बात कर रहे हैं? हो गया, फिनिश. थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू.
Thank you very much for giving a pitch.
No, thank you for having me. I am very happy to be here. I wish I could have come earlier.
Dipali, can you click a picture?
Yes.
On my first pick up, please come. Are you Chiranjeevi will feel so good?
Thank you.
I'll just
read the description,
I think.